good, babe.
Nice.
And that, hold on. 3, 2, 1, go.
Yes.
And again, go. Four, four, four wins. Nice.
How old are you?
28. No, I just turned 29, actually. I had a birthday a few days ago.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Cats or dogs?
Dogs, 100%. Giant cats.
Would you rather be hot or cold?
Hot, always.
Always. Would you rather live by the beach or by the forest?
The beach.
And where do you live, Sarah Bartlett?
In Sydney, in Pymble, actually.
And what is your job?
I work as a fitness coach. So I coach people, I do personal training, online coaching, and nutrition coaching.
Okay, go for it. Big breaths. Good, good. Regroup, breathe.
Oh, no, I'm napping today.
Mariah doesn't think grip strength matters. Mariah doesn't think core strength matters. So what does matter?
Just back strength.
What about mental strength? Is that important?
Yeah, mental strength.
Anything about that. It is going to be a tough competition. It's going to be a fun competition though, because like I think that Mariah's really strong, like in a strength sort of rep range. Also, like, you know, doing however many kilos strapped onto her doing max reps. But I feel like I have more like muscular endurance, like my grip strength and like core endurance. And this particular challenge is more of an endurance challenge. So
they're rocking it.
Go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Excellent work, Sarah.
Good power. Excellent.
Excellent. That was awesome.
Too much going on.
You enjoy that, Alex?
With any nutrition strategy, the key thing when it comes to changing your body composition is getting the energy balance right first. And this is a big thing we're going to talk about in terms of the hierarchy of what to focus on. But energy balance, so that's, you know, your calories in versus calories out, you've probably really heard people talk about that on Instagram. That's kind of the underlying foundation. How you achieve that doesn't really matter. So it's like if you want to lose fat, all you have to do is make sure that you're burning more calories than what you're putting in. If by cutting out breakfast every day enables you to cut out 20% of your calories and therefore puts you into that deficit and that works for you, that's fine. Some people enjoy skipping a whole meal more so than reducing all of their other meals. You know, so it's about finding a strategy that works for you, so long as it's something that, if it's a short-term strategy, you know it's a short-term strategy. Or if it's long-term, it needs to be sustainable.